She is a wonder. Charming and poised, she seems to flutter, singing and painting flawlessly. She prefers French to German, but her Latin is unrivaled, to be sure. How many of her gifts must we endure? Have a piece of cake, mother, isn't it a treat? Jane is here to stay, let's everybody eat. Have a little port, mother, mustn't go to waste. Jane is our guest, drink up, make haste. If only I could bear the aftertaste. Oh, Miss Woodhouse, your father was so kind to send over the hind quarter yesterday. Hartfield pork is unlike any other pork, but it is still pork. Mrs. Coe likes it nicely fried. Oh, and speaking of Mrs. Coe, she just received a letter from guess who? Mr. Elton. He is in Bath. Oh, what a life he must be living. Oh, what a man he's come to be. One lucky lady will be his, a woman with a rather large estate. One can only hope she takes the bait. Have a piece of cake, mother, I can see him there, conversing with the princess, slim and debonair. Mustn't eat that fig, mother, I can see him now. The baron and his daughter slowly bow. I can almost hear the wedding vow.
Oh, Miss,
don't be distressed. Mother does not digest figs well.
Miss Fairfax, I hear you have been in Weymouth at the same time as Mr. Frank Churchill. Are you acquainted with him?
A little acquainted with him.
Having never met him myself, I am curious. Is he handsome?
I believe he is considered a very fine young man.
Is he agreeable?
He's generally thought so.
Is he sensible? Is he a man of information?
It is difficult to decide on such points. I believe everyone finds his manners pleasing.
What a pristine, annoying creature. What a stupendous, icy stare. Beautiful, yes, but something's lurking. I don't really want to know what's there. What a little minx. Visitors, beware. She's distant and boring. I don't like her day dress. And she's not a gentleman's daughter. I cannot improve her or form her opinions, for she seems to have none of her own. And I don't like her intention. She stirs my apprehension. She's stubborn in her repartee. And snobbery and arrogance only look good on me.